guys, in this video, is guess what? I'm back. Robbie, in the last video, Killer Clown episode 1, I didn't say that I was back. Remember in the wrestling video, it was my first video. So, this is Killer Clown episode 2. So let's get straight into this.
We need the axe for you.
Yeah, you need the axe.
You, well, I don't know why you keep swarming into everything I say.
Okay.
Wait, let me just make the axe for you.
Now it is. Oh, come on.
Why won't it let me make the axe? Oh, I need two sticks.
Leave me alone, Lydia. Okay, now you need to decide what your killer clown name should be. Should it be Finley? Or
Finkiller.
Finkiller. Okay. Okay. So I will give
I thought there was a bed in here though.
Yeah, but there's one in there
for me. Minecraft.
Got it. Okay. Now
here's my one.
Where? Yes. So now, where is the planks? We need wooden planks. You have that wood, right? You have your wood.
Yes.
Right. There. Now, we
just need to craft it.
We have our bed. So now
you just need to
we have got it.
Two beds.
Now we can sleep the night. We can finally
skeletons
rule the world. Well, at least we have a chance to rule the world because we never did when I was just a weakling with no helpers. Right. We need to make a real village. Oh, come on. Right now. We must.
I'm weak, so I don't have much of a chance.
First, you as the apprentice must destroy all of these mobs with all of your skill that you have learned in the past.
I need some food.
Ah, he shot it. An arrow out of my head, out of his head. That is not fair. That is not allowed. What the hell is going on here? You shot the piggy! You shot the piggy! You shot the piggy! You shot the... No! Oh god! Oh no! Oh god! This is not nice! Whoa, come on! I need to get my stuff before it despawns! Get all my stuff, please! Get all of my stuff! Got it! I just got it. Wait a second.
I can't get up.
This means we can get arrows. Ah!
Oh yeah.
Don't think that we have finished our base fully yet. So we must do a little bit of that.
I'm going to start getting some stone to make the wall.
And tomorrow we'll bring a new day. That was episode 2. I really hope you enjoyed it. You know, I don't think I've been doing that interesting videos. I like some comments because I like reading them, okay? So if you can do a thumbs up on this video if you like it, and if you hate it, well, you know what to do.
It's just tough.
Yeah. And the last little bit will be, and a happy new Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. A Merry Christmas and a